Kerry Berto, you said that it was going to be a tough group, and that was a really tough game, wasn't it?
No, it was a tough game because it was the first game for us. And also because Naples is a good team, defend very well. And I think that for me we played well in the first half. We had the chance to score. Maybe we need to play easier.
You'll have done your homework on them. Did they surprise you how quickly they broke?
No, but I know Naples. I know that they have three or four players that in counter-attack are fantastic. And maybe in the second half, for 10 minutes, we conceded two or three chances that we can concede if we want to win.
Judging by that, they must be one of the best teams in Italy at the moment.
Yeah, Naples is one of the best teams in Italy. It's normal. They defend like Italian team, very strong. Yeah. It's difficult to find a solution if you don't move the ball.
Is it tonight we missed Nigel de Jong, do you think, protecting the back four?
No. Nigel is an important player for us. But I think that Gareth played well. All the players played well. But we can win always.
So we've got a point. We're off the board, which is the important thing. And Munich won as well tonight. So what would you say is a realistic target of points from this group to qualify?
No, the realistic target is that we want to go in the second stage. We know that this is a very hard group, a very tough group. But I think that we have a chance to go in the second stage. We need to play other five games. Was brought that if we lose this game.
And did your father watch tonight? Did he enjoy it?
I don't know. I don't think.
And there's a last question. It's never easy to substitute a goal scorer, but it was a great goal, wasn't it?
Yeah, but Ale, he took a knock in his nose. I think that he's broken, maybe. Yeah. No, but he played well. He scored a fantastic goal. He was an important player.
Thank you very much, Robert.